I'm back. I saw a super dog up there. It was crazy. There was a super duper dog up there. Dude, Steve Jobs would never do this. It looks so bad. Why would you do that? No! Yuck. I hate that change. Haptic keyboards, I don't like. I shut it off every time. We out here customizing. Peace. Nice features, except for that. Why do we do the, what are they thinking? With putting that text on the homepage, what are they thinking? Why is this messed up? No, there's like a 2 pixel, maybe only a 1 pixel issue with it. Pretty sure. Yeah, there's a 1 pixel height difference. With the blue. And the red. Show me the thingy. That's margin top. How are you? 13? 13 versus 11. Here we are. Right? 13. They're perfect. Look at that color bleeding though, dude. That's not my fault though. One is 13, one is 12. That is in components, detailed match info. It should be 13. Yep. And then this is offset now. Adding right margin top 3. Got it. Boom. From sitting up here, it doesn't even ha it can see below. That's crazy. It's tilted backwards. Oh, it needs like perspective warping. Should it have a drop shadow? I think it needs one. Like it just looks a little wrong. Like, just give me a regular demo like this one. Who's who? Nth child one. Okay. Like this. Do the ting. There it is. I already have an accent color picked out. It's this one here. Just needs to be a little lighter. Just messed up a little bit. Is it bottom border or is it border bottom? That is what I want. Question is which color to choose. Is it pulling these colors from the page? I don't know. They all look pretty good though. I don't know. It looks good. Don't worry about it, dude. See how they fade out like that? And then they fade in. Ain't that cool? I tried to get this to fade in, but it really didn't want to. I also added this little exit mark. And then also the infinite scroll. Very cool. Also, I improved the tech that was used to request other people's profiles. I had some duplicated code. But I gotta say, boys, this is looking pretty fucking good. Can you recolor this nub? So cool. Abusive whale, where are your stats at, bro? They are. So we'll add a flag to this box for it to fade in because the transition doesn't work. And then, I don't know. Then we'll find something new to do. It's definitely almost done though. Also, I never got this implemented, but maybe one day. Maybe this should be on a background that's the same color as this too. Look at it. We're getting taken on an autoplay adventure. Like this has margin bottom of too many pixel. I probably fucking added that yesterday and then we'll add it again. Like, it's too spaced out. Now it's not spaced out enough. Very cool, man. Very cool. I should probably match this to the background here as well. I keep closing the dev tools to admire how good it's going to look. Is there too much padding on the top? Oh, we're dropping frames. Okay. How do you do it? Visibility, that's it. There's something funky with the CSS here. See, that should be. Why is it running it so many times, huh? What's with all these? It's going 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I think it's because I have this in the wrong spot. It's still re-rendering it a billion fucking times. 0 through 6, 0 through 6, 0 through 6, 0 through 6. Am I updating data too frequently here? One. This should be this. Are we inside of the loop still? No, we're not. Ah, the original sheeps have changed. Undefined. Okay, so it needs to be in here. But there is a problem of some kind. That should work. Maximum recursive updates. I see. I was fucking it up. With my silly thing. Fuck. Do it like this. Transition. Sometimes it works. What did I mess up here? Fucking sick, brother. Fucking sweet. Raven. Cool. Now I can play League of Legends. What do you mean? Now we can finally play the game. It's gamer time. You see how my mouse didn't shake my whole thing? That's crazy. Very impressive. Should be wobbling all over the place, but it ain't doing it. Only me, I'm wobbling. What is MC? Oh, yeah, for Minecraft-o. It's the final countdown. Look at that. 10 weeks of no StarCraft. You can get American undies. Oh my God. That is pretty nuts. She showed up for like one fucking millisecond there. That shit cray.
It's me, Twitch.
Piece of shit company. I got a piece of shit company. Ubisoft. A significant entry. I just don't see why you would delist it. It's like, what's the downside to having it available, you know? Something's up with the sizing on this. I must have reduced the width of one of them and not the other. Is it? Youch! I said, where's the follow-up, bro? It's tough, bro. But sometimes that's just how it is. Didn't miss out on much. Unlucky. No sign of Zach still. Nice hit. That was a mistake by me. They're still far off of six, so I'm fine here. Ba na 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 ba na ba 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 ba. Is this Frozen Heart Anivia? The legendary? Ooh, that's too bad. This guy's got a base. Look at this. He has no items. Nice. Who? We're both six. I'm fine here. Gone. Nice hoop. Good knock up. Hoop Fusion. The Gin Main. Are we sure? I guess that they're not here anymore, huh? They do got a lot of pink wards, though. Made $800. Unfortunate. I think they got mid turret here. That's too bad. I wish that they'd really forced that. Maybe I should have stayed mid. Oh yeah, Azir is their top laner. Okay, it makes sense that their mid would come back down then. Yeah, okay. I'm gonna lose first turret here. If they're smart. Very many wards. We know that they're going dragon here. There's nothing we can do. We take the trade. Hello? That's too bad. She has no R, too. Sneaky, sneaky! That's right. Oh, he didn't get the knockup off, unfortunately. Interesting. Well, counter jungling Graves a little bit here. Oh yeah, I don't have that anymore. My bad. Exhaust. Pretty good. Against a little diving Twitch. I agree. Oh man! I forgot I didn't have flash, number one, and number two. I got exhausted. What am I going to do, guys? Here's what I should have done. Not done that. It's looking a little dicey there, boys. Oh, shit. Not the greatest. Doink. think Graves just thought he was more powerful than he was. Nice. I'm on my way. We're working on it. Uh-oh. Guys, I got killed. Oh well. Two bottom, three top. And the guy's 1v3. Ooh, so close. Walk over here. She's very fast. Ignite! OP! I shoot. Still, I have the worst farm of all time. Bit of a tragedy. This guy really wants to go mid. Like, he's got a wave top. This is prime split pushing time. Gotcha, bitch. I got my R up. I think we're just going for drag here. Ooh. She got the wall? She do. She's a very slippery girl. We have a wave bottom. It's coming. We'll wait for the bot wave. Promote me to gold two, please. I did it. I'm back to gold two, baby. I think somebody invited me to a game right after that, by the way. We need to write some copy for this, man. It's basically ready to ship out to the world, except for the. Except for that sizing issue on the pregame. With 20. I'm just getting off Wingbane. Hope you're doing well, though. In fact, I'm leaving right now. Catch you next time, buddy. Peace out.